First, flexibility with no keto flu or weakened bone. With vegan diet you can eat both carb and fat. Our body can run with carb or fat like a hybrid car, and the switching between sugar burning mode and fat burning mode can be called metabolic flexibility. Human blood is normally alkali. While in ketosis, your blood will be acidic. Our body have to bring the pH back to normal state by using the hormone called parathormone. It will pull the calcium from our bone to regulate the pH in the blood. Our bone will be weakened if we are in ketosis for a long time. When we are back to sugar burning mode, our body will use the hormone called calcitonin to put the calcium back into the bone. The second benefit is healthy. You will lose weight in a healthy and natural way. People in Blue Zone are very healthy and have long life. Their diets are mainly plant-based. Blue Zone are 5 places in the world where people have very long life. And you can find out more about the 3 most dangerous things about meats in another clip. The last benefit, healing every life in this world. Go vegan for the planet, the animals, and yourself. Eight units of plant produce one unit of meat. It means we have to feed the animals 8 tons of crops to produce only 1 ton of meats. Why don't we eat 8 tons of crops directly? And finally, it's for yourself, for your happiness, the happiness of no guilt. Vegan society is another good thing. What is the secret solutions for beginners? Please watch the introduction and top 3 issues of vegan diet for beginners and the secret solutions.